So many companies, they see like machine learning as a technical artifact or a scientific experiment. And we want to change the way that we are seeing this. We want to work as a product development with KPIs, direct relationship with the OKRs of the company. So design an actual product and embed machine learning. And something that caught my attention with the Google Advanced Solutions Lab was the mix between the educational experience and the hands-on experience, because we had the experience of taking classes, like learn the fundamental concepts around the Google technology, and then we have the opportunity to be hands-on and like work in a project that will generate actual results for the company.
Advanced Solution Lab phase one was very important for us. Then we could establish concepts and technology that we would use during the project, but also they are very useful for everyday problems.
The Advanced Solutions Lab provides an opportunity for folks to come together and gives this focused yet intense experience where they can try out machine learning solutions that they haven't tried in the past. And it also gives them a lot of tools, and it's baked with so many of Google's best practices that they can adapt to the companies that they come from and apply it in their own way.
We're able to use a product from Google called Matching Engineering, and we were able to, you know, build everything quickly and scalable and with our data, and it was amazing to see how we can use a Google product to deliver value to our business so quickly and, you know, easy way.
We want to be a data-driven company, a data-guided company, and we believe that's just possible if we include the whole company in the process. So we have people from tech, from data engineer, machine learning, biz analytics, and myself. Like I'm a manager in the team, I'm a director in the company, and I come here to show that we can like work together to develop something. So that was a major key differentiator for us.
They've really embedded themselves into Google Cloud tools and leveraging things like Vertex AI, BigQuery ML, to really operationalize and productionize machine learning systems.
I feel the most impactful aspect of the Advanced Solutions Lab was being able to rethink how we do machine learning in all aspects, like all the way from thinking about projects to actually deploying them, or how to actually think about the entire ecosystem.
I think the project that we are developing here, we also have a great impact, because we just evaluate that this project that we start here has the potential to generate dozens of millions of dollars every year to our company.
I think this is something that we could not have learned just from like theory, just from classes. This is something that we had to be here and actually live this day-to-day life in Google.